Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about Guayusa and how I use it as an energy drink. So for the longest time, I was searching for a caffeine replacement. I've never been a huge coffee drinker, and although I do like it, it often makes my stomach hurt and makes me crash, giving me headaches and all that, which is definitely not fun. For me, most energy drinks do the same, and they are filled with chemicals and artificial sweeteners, which again make my stomach feel weird, and I'm not a huge fan of the weird aftertaste on top of how unhealthy they can be. So this is where the super leaf Guayusa came into my life. In case you're not familiar, Guayusa comes from the Guayusa tree, which is native to the Amazon rainforest, and particularly Ecuador, which is where I am from. These Guayusa leaves are naturally caffeinated, and they are dried and brewed like a tea for its stimulative effects. Guayusa has a really unique balance of caffeine, antioxidants, amino acids, and vitamins. So the reason behind why I love it so much is that because unlike coffee and other energy drinks, Guayusa gives you balanced energy. So what that means is you get the energizing effect without the crash and without the jitters. Its catechins, which is a type of antioxidant, provide a slow release of caffeine for smooth and sustainable energy. Instead of the typical caffeine buzz, Guayusa improves mental acuity and focus and boosts your energy. As if that wasn't enough, Guayusa has twice as many antioxidants as green tea, helps reduce inflammation, and improves your digestion by enhancing nutrient absorption. For all of these reasons and more, Guayusa has been an integral part of Amazonian culture and rituals for over 2,000 years. In my native Ecuador, indigenous families traditionally wake up in the early morning, meaning like 3 a.m., and brew large pots of this Guayusa and sit around the fire drinking the tea until sunrise. Ancestral myths, dreams, social values, hunting techniques, and more are passed on to the youth by village elders during this time. The Ecuadorian Quechua people have used this ritual for centuries and continue to do so as a way to bond, and they use the Guayusa leaf to increase alertness for their long, demanding workdays as well as hunting trips. So in my opinion, Guayusa is a really healthy and clean way to consume caffeine. So this is where RUNA comes into play, which is the brand that I use to get my Guayusa. RUNA is my favorite brand so far. I've been using it for almost 2 years now, and I just love their simple ingredients and their clean energy approach. They believe in this super leaf and are helping to both preserve the rainforest and support the independent farmers of the Amazon, which I think is really awesome. They mention how the indigenous Quechua people describe the effects of Guayusa as making them feel RUNA, which translates to fully alive, and I couldn't agree more. So as I showed in one of my previous videos, in addition to making the organic loose leaf tea, they also make energy drinks. I went into this briefly, but they make two different kinds. The white one is a zero calorie version, and the green cans use cane sugar, so they are a little bit sweeter. However, both of them have 150 milligrams of caffeine per can. I've never tasted anything like the Guayusa flavor, but it's a distant cousin to yerba mate, but without the strong bitter flavor. Remember, this isn't supposed to taste like your typical energy drink and be super sweet and artificially flavored. I also got the chance recently to taste Guayusa straight from the Ecuadorian Amazon when I went back home in September. I have an adopted sister, Chavela, who I grew up with, that was born and raised in the Amazon of Ecuador, and I think it's really cool that her family continues to use Guayusa as part of their culture, and every time she goes back to the jungle, she brings back a ton of the dried Guayusa leaves, and there is nothing like it. So I use this stuff pretty religiously. If I am working that day, training, or climbing, I probably am drinking some Guayusa tea as well. You'll have to try it out for yourself because, like I mentioned earlier, it really is this balanced energy. You don't experience these crazy spikes and crashes in energy, so it's pretty maintainable to use this frequently. So as I mentioned in my first vlog, you can purchase RUNA on Amazon. They offer a 6-flavor sampler pack, which is actually on sale for $10 right now, I believe, so I definitely recommend getting some of those if you want to give it a try. And I have to give a quick shout out to one of my subscribers, John Krause, who for my first vlog went ahead and purchased several cases of RUNA using my links, and he's been loving it so far. So thank you, John. As you guys know, using my links helps support me and my channel, so I really appreciate anyone who chooses to do so. I want to really quick read the review that John gave me after trying out the RUNA. So he said, "It's wicked good. Thank you for the YouTube video. Best energy drink so far. Closest would be yerba mate without the excess sugar and light carbonation. It's definitely got me alert mentally and with only 4 ounces. I think this was a good natural alternative to the excessive coffee, including espresso." And a couple days later, to see if he was still loving it, he said, "I so love the RUNA. I stopped drinking coffee since drinking this. Feel so much more alert. Plus, I don't get the caffeine up and crash." So I'm so glad he's been loving it, and I hope more of you guys give it a try as well. So I think it's a coincidence that this stuff is from my home country, which I think is so awesome, but I genuinely love it. I want to pay an homage to my country and the people of the Amazon who grow and cultivate Guayusa. And I would love for others to experience this rare and treasured herb, not only for its wonderful benefits, but because it helps to conserve the rainforest. If you are interested in trying out RUNA, I'll link where you can purchase it in the description below. That is all for this video. I hope you guys learned something new today. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.